Hey.
Hey.
I feel terrible. I invited you. I got busy and I barely saw you.
I'm Kimberly.
You want me to walk you? Nice to meet you, Kimberly.
Yeah, you can do that. Does Leighton know how much time you've been spending with her brother?
That you talked to her, maybe did even worse. I kept quiet.
No, but there's really nothing to tell. He's just tutoring me. And
ain't it funny? I didn't want anyone reading it and getting the wrong idea.
The wrong idea, like what?
You're my sister's roommate and I'm tutoring you. I shouldn't be saying you look, you know.
I can't explain.
Nico, this is so fucked up.
Don't be like that.
Don't be like what? Heartbroken that the first guy I met in college had a secret girlfriend?
I don't know what to say.
She's really upset, by the way. Okay, she's not used to guys like you. And now I'm about to cry too. Fuck.
Kimberly, please.
You think you coming as my plus one would be like this whole thing? There it is. What? You don't want me there because you're worried people will figure you out.
True, there's no damn way that you could fall in love with somebody that quickly.
I just want to know that you and me can exist outside of this.
All the twisted games, all
we can.
Questions you used to avoid.
Well, this got weird. I'm gonna go.
Wait, Alicia? Wait up.
I think we need to end this.
Alicia? Alicia, stop!
Why? So that you can get mad at me for defending myself against that fucking dick?
No, I just didn't want to see you get hurt.
What? You're this pretty, blonde, straight girl who they actually think is worthy of respect.
That's not true.
Yes, it is. You're wrong. I can't keep dating someone who's positive. I can't keep sneaking around. I've already been through this. I can't go backward.
Okay, but what about me? I'm not ready. Terrifying. I don't want my whole life to change.
And you might never feel ready, so where does that leave me?
Hey, can you please take it down?
Whose side are you on anyway? Are you serious? I really care about you. But if you can't be out with me, I can't be with you.
Don't cry. He's not worth it.
And I guess we're done.
It wasn't a guy.
But I really miss you. The only way you can be happy is if you're yourself. I do miss you, but I also want to move on. And like I said, I don't want to go back with you. So you need to move on too.
Hey, did Nico talk to you today?
No, he did not.